you're gonna do the third move again? No, sir. Cut your toes off real smart. Dang! That hit was aggressive, bro. Nice job. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Ichigo. And welcome to God of War. You like that, don't you?
Nope.
You like that, don't you? I know you like that. It just flows right into it, okay? I was gonna say something really crazy. I'm not gonna say it. But this is a new world. New adventures. Get for me one time. Two. Mean swing. That's crazy how he cut a whole way through on that last one. Dual man strength is insane. Hold on, this is a little loud. This game is dope. I've played it before. This game is fire. That's why we're coming back to it. It's alright. Breathe. Yes, sir. See? Look at that.
I found some.
What's good? We're gonna be hearing a lot of boy through the whole game.
Get in the boat, boy.
What did I say? Then he gonna have the nerve to lift the whole thing, bro. All right.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
I like how all the branches are slowly just falling off, like, bro. And I could have sworn that piece was a heck of a lot bigger than it is right now. But alright.
That is enough.
Follow downstream.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
We in a new world, man. Things are different, you know? This is new beginnings right now. Trying to start a new life for ourselves. He's so strong as heck for no reason, though. Just lifting that whole dang thing like that, bro. I don't know, man. I mean, we know Kratos is strong, but still.
Hmm.
was the last.
I like how gently he put it down, though. Like, bro. It's not like he needs to make noise, but still. I can't wait for the next one, though. Y'all seen that one? Yo. That Ragnarok about to be dope. You gotta play that, too. Oh, man. This is sad.
Oh, there do I see my mother. Oh, there do I see my father. Oh, there do they call to me. 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 Jeez. Oh, there do they call to me.
Jeez, bro.
She's ready.
It's like, man, it's like you come from a war-torn world, and now you're here. You gotta learn to be a father, bro. It's crazy. It's crazy, man. You went through a lot.
You are free.
He caused a lot, too. But he went through a lot. Fast though, he worked fast with that lumber, bro. No way.
Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
All right, boys, let's go hunting.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay. This way.
Bro, I should be laughing right now because, you know, they just went through something tough, but man, come on.
Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you.
Mm-hmm.
Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Mm. You already know. Gotta loot.
This way.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're two round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh. Mm. Now what?
I mean, we could always jump.
This way, boy.
Hup. Hey, see? See, you got hops and you was asking questions.
Deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Homie got hops and he asking questions, bro. Like, come on now. Look at that deer, bro.
Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Obviously.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We gotta loot. I know the game just started, but still. Look at that chain over there. That looks promising. I probably didn't even do that the first time I played. I don't even know.
You broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
I got you, fam. Mm-hmm. Right here.
Wow.
Go.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Over here.
All right, Mjolnir. Let me stop.
There it is.
Hold.
Chill.
What are you doing? Mm. Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
See what I mean? He gotta learn to be a dad now. Like, that's crazy, bro. All that anger he had, he can't just carry all that for us. Like, whoa, big homie, what's up?
What's good?
What's up with it, though? Oh, okay. What's up with it, though? You ain't doing nothing, though. You ain't doing nothing, though. You ain't doing much. You ain't doing much. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I see it. I see it. I'm juggling you. Ooh, nice hit. I forgot I put this on different. My back. Ooh. Ooh, missed me. Run it up. What's up? Stay down. Oh. Okay. That's for your boy. And that's for that last hit that you hit. Oh, boy. Woo. We moving. Where that health at? Oh, wow. Can't even move past this point. All right. We're going to have to do this. Come on then. Woo, miss me. What's up with it, though? Put him in the air. What's up with it, though? You ain't got nothing for me. Yes, sir. L1 to block, see? I like that. Oh, there's more. Woo, dodge. Woo, thank you. Ooh, baby. With this last little bit of health, this ain't it. Hit them both at the same dang time. Move. Yes, sir. Ooh. Keep them both in front of me. Keep them both in front of me. Keep them both in front of me. Destruction. Yes, sir. Ooh-wee. Oh, man.
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Ooh-wee. We don't need to read about it. But golly. That was a lot. That was a lot. I wasn't ready for that. They had me scrapping a little early, huh?
Should we be in here?
Don't know. Okay, it's locked. I forget if I have to. Yeah, I do have to destroy him. Sir. Thank you. That's my health increase. Yes, sir. I remember that. Anything else to loot? I don't think so. Them Draugr, though. Them the weaklings, bro. Hold up.
You went to the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
So we do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Fredo said we can go anywhere we want.
Look. Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Mm-hmm. My boy learning. Hold on, the subtitles on for y'all. Hold up. Where would that be at?
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I feel like something's about to happen here. I just can't remember.
Draugr!
Okay, yeah, that's cool. Sir, what's up, boys? How y'all doing? How y'all doing out here? What y'all doing out here? Thank you. Juggle. Smash right now. Yes, sir. Body. Oh, what's up, boy? How you doing? How you been? Chilling? Like a dang villain. Come here, baby. Come here. Come get some. It's equal opportunity employer out here. These hands equal opportunity. How you doing, buddy? Yes, sir. Got bodied. Got bodied. But there's more updates on him. Oh, okay. Cool. He spit and game about me. Don't even need it. Why did I even use it? What if we could come back here and I could use it later? I don't know why I just did that, but whatever.
It's open.
I know exactly what I need to do, fam.
You yes, froze it in place. Clever.
Yes, I did.
So.
Get some of these items out here. Yes, sir. Give me that.
Where are you going? I think he's this way.
Searching, bro. Searching. You know, we got to loot.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. See? We got to loot. We got to loot. What's this? Homie got right on my back. Oh, you already know there's gonna be a fight here. Is that? We can. That's probably. I feel like that's an explosive. So I'm gonna leave that alone, actually. Unless we can use it. I feel like that's an explosive, so. We finna use it when the time comes. I'm exploring quite a bit here.
Boy, over here.
Oh, look. It's Skol and Hati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Actually, I'm gonna open that up for y'all. Y'all can look at it, you know what I mean? Shrine entry. What's this? Didn't see that chest there. Talking about loot. Didn't even see that there. Anything else? Don't think so. Sir. Looting time, baby. Yes, sir. Looting time, baby. All right, we can go back down now. Alright, bro. Alright, boy. Go ahead, go get us some food, boy.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Look away, buddy. Look away.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
Leave it to suffer. Leaving it to suffer is much worse.
I can't.
suffers much worse. Y'all better make use of all that deer, though. All of it. Biggest freak, bro. Give me my dinner back. Give me my dinner back. What'd you just say? What?
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice.
What'd you just say, bro? Gotta tickle. Cutting off them toes. Cutting off them toes real slow. Real slow. Cutting off them toes real slow. Real slow. I want them toes. I want them toes. Ready to shoot them. Shoot them. Yes, sir, boy. No spot. Oh, he hit me with that one. Okay. A little tickle. A little tickle. Ah, oh, damn. My son. Stop playing. Stop playing. You hurt my son. You hurt my son. Stop. Good hit. Miss me. Yes, sir. You mad about it? Oh, I missed. Oh, no, I did. It got lodged in his armpit. Don't get tired when fighting me. Yes, sir. Don't get tired when fighting me. Yes, sir. Come here. Scoop. Oh, hit me again. Okay. He had a third move. You gonna do the third move again? No, sir. Cut the toes off real slow. Dang! That hit was aggressive, bro. Nice job. That hit was aggressive, bro. I got smacked. Fire at his head. Why are you so mad about it, though? Give me my axe back, please. We're good. Bro, Alan said, look how he got smacked. Bro, I should not be laughing at my son. It's dead.
Get control of yourself, boy.
I'm fine. Kill it.
Nice. Okay. A little tickle. We're good, bro. We're good. Relax. This thing is going down. Yes, sir. Bang. Spink. Spink. Give me back my dinner. Yeah, that's not the Hulk. But yeah, that's something. Give me back my dinner. Bro, relax.
Boy.
Think I'm afraid of you.
Relax. Bro.
You're nothing to me!
Boy, look at me! Look at me, boy! Boy!
Relax.
Look at me.
We did it.
Yes, we did. But you raging for no reason, bro. That's old school. We don't do that no more. Yeah, bro, we don't do that no more. That's old school.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
He letting you know what it is, bro. He letting you know what it is. You ain't ready for the journey.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
I don't even need that health. I just needed the items. Bronze skill 3 troll. Oh, okay, that's cool. A little troll objective. A little tra-la-la-la-la. I remember the more powerful ones that just be spewing
the path
hot
home is this
lava.
One.
Like. We don't need that health. We good. We chilling. You know what happens when we go home, though, right? Hey, look at that. And a half. Yes, sir. Oh, there's more. How you doing? I'm gonna wreck you with just hands. Just hands. Thought. Hey, get down. 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 Bye. Goodbye. Get down. Get down. That's right. Get down. Thank you. Thank you. You did well. You did well. I remember there was a way to open that. I can't remember how. I really can't remember how. Spank! 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 Come on now, come on now, come on now. Oh, you can die! Come on. Spank! What about that? What about that? Dodge that, dodge that, dodge that. Come on, come on. Dodge it, dodge it! Do it again! Oh, you can't! Wait. Oh, there's more. Hey, how you been, bro? Chilling, you like you from straight from Game of Thrones. Oh, you ate that. Okay, so let's put the axe away. Really just ate my axe. How do we put this thing away again? Put this thing away, man. There we go. That's how you put it away. All right. Just hands now. Just hands now. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Come in. Just hands. Just hands. Just hands. Just hands. Just hands. Come on. Come on now. You sound crazy right now.
And I told you not to speak.
Alright, no, go to classroom. I'm busy right now. Alright, we back home. But you already know what's gonna happen. You already know what's gonna happen.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugrs so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
Asking a lot of questions, buddy. But you already know what's finna happen right now. We're about to get run up on. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, let's continue, I guess. Fire.
Inside, boy.
Ash. Somewhere at ashes, man. Man came here to be a changed man and restart his life, and then his beloved died. That's crazy, man. Crazy. Crazy. Dude came here to do different.
It's not fair.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot.
I haven't been sick in a long time.
Fact.
I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop!
Again! Your anger, you can get lost in it.
Mm-hmm.
That ahead is difficult.
He know all about that,
and
too.
And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
He know all
What's
about that,
that
loss
Quiet.
Of control. Here it come, though. Here it come, though. We go.
Come on out. There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
Well, go down there today.
What are you talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
It's about to, though, because you came on my doorstep wishing for hands.
I thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
Yeah, I came here to sell hands.
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
I'm just trying to enjoy my life,
you
talking about hiding
want
out
this
in the
fight.
Woods. Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
But you just said you didn't want it to get bloody. And now you're talking about you want to fight. Like, which one is it, bro? Make up your mind, son.
My home.
I mean, you definitely came to get some hands, though, so.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
No, 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 no. No, no, no. Fine. My turn.
Scrap time, baby. Scrap time. Kratos wasn't ready for all that.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Let's go. Let's go with it. You ain't throwing nothing at me right now. Whoa. You're doing the most. You're doing the most. Don't start doing that kind of stuff. Oh, miss me. Okay. You move quick. Ooh, guess you're not so much of a waste of time, huh? Yes, sir. Through the trees. It's a real scrap. Move quick. You're gonna lose some teeth on this fight, bro. You should be doing this. Nice. Okay. Miss me, though. Yes, sir. You finna lose some teeth. I'm gonna lose some teeth, boy. Go with it. Let's go with it. Came here for him. No, sir. No, sir. Daddy's home. Yes, sir. Okay, I see it. I see what this is about to be. Bro, you really just did that to my house, bro.
Only what I want. Pain stops real soon. Why are there two beds in here?
Why are you worried about it, though? That's none of your business. Like, come on now. Stop me then. Exactly. Get out. He really just pulled a suplex. That's my move.
Struck a nerve, did I?
You finna get smacked by this tree, son. Shut up. Running. Running.
Who are you hiding?
Through this mountain. Mm-hmm.
Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
Yes, sir. Okay. I see it. Okay. You got hands.
Talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will.
No, sir. Sir. Thank. Run it. Thank. Stop me then. Okay. Weak though. I'm running hands on you right now. Stop me then. I'm running hands on you right now. Where you at? Where the body? Whoa, buddy. Don't worry about it. Woo. Oh, okay. I see it.
I don't have time for this.
The combo's becoming more elaborate. I see it. Bye. Miss me with all that. Quick.
You still bore me.
Worry about it though. Okay, good hit. Go back to daddy though. Nice, good hit. Sir, you ain't like that, did you? Come here. Yes, sir. Bang. Spink, spink, spink. That sounded like a Mortal Kombat combo. Golly. Give me part of this mountain real quick. Go to sleep. Take a nap. I'm out of here. Take a nice little nap, buddy. Oh.
Leaving so soon?
Bro, I told you to stay asleep, bro. Why are you even getting up right now?
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud.
What are you talking about? You threw the first hit.
I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Why are we in the air like this, though? Let's climb back out of here. Real quick.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You
can't hurt me.
Oh, nothing you talk too much, bro. You talk too much.
Your struggle is pointless. Didn't
Boy,
to
just be
be
sitting
this
here chatting.
Way.
Boy, just be sitting here chatting.
You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way.
Bro, what is you talking about? You started the fight. Like, I don't understand. Bro started the fight talking about I can't feel any of this. Like, bro. You don't shut up. Shut up. Nice. Okay, I see it. You got it. Ooh, okay, good hit. Dang, what was that? These exchanges are way too fast paced. I respect your speed though. He's doing way more damage on me than I'd like to admit. Not gonna lie. A couple more hits and I'm down. Woo, baby! What was that? Okay. That's cool. I'm with it. Okay. I like it.
Bro.
That backhand, bro. Get away from it. What? It's because I rolled instead of dodged. Sit down. Soft lock you into a combo. Sit down. Why are you just standing there though? Ooh, okay. You angry about it though, I know. Sit down. What was that? Bro, why did my PS4 just do that? Okay, he's grappling. Choke him out. Rear naked. Yes, sir. Tap out now. Tap out now. Ooh, okay. Good hit. Tap out, though.
I'd hope that you, of everyone I faced, would finally make me feel something.
You know dang well why you can't feel something, but you're hoping somebody else would help you. Like, what? That makes no sense. Just snap it. Bye, bro. Go down the mountain, son. Bye. Annoying. He know dang well why he can't take damage. Talking about, I hope you would make me feel damage. Y'all gonna find out later, though, if y'all never played this or never experienced it. Kratos tires, huh?
Was he?
Boy, I need some sleep.
Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time?
Where? hurt, bro.
Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
You gotta teach him to be ready along the journey, man. That's what you gotta do. It is what it is.
And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you.
My boy needs some sleep.
But we cannot stay here. Boy.
There was so much. I thought.
Come on.
All right.
I am all right.
Let's go.
Gather your things. We are leaving.
But I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
But an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Don't worry about it. If y'all ready for this father-son journey, stick around, hit that subscribe button, and welcome to the Soulside family. Peace.